I'm from Nenwe, an Iri local government area, Enugu State. Then I reside in Lagos. And why I'm here, like you asked, is our yearly ritual. Because in a simple put, the beat is going on. They say the beat goes on. This journey of governor bringing this type of vehicle to return people for Christmas, for the festive time, mostly this Christmas, is very, very commendable. I have worked for this return for several times before now. And today, I am a beneficiary. And I thank God, Governor, the recent Governor, Governor Dr. Chief Ifeanyi, that is Ugwuanyi, Buruburu, for making it possible for this year's school. And I thank the Enugu State government for their magnanimity. It's not easy. And we thank them. You can see around the people, women with children, men, youth, everybody, including myself, who is now physically challenged.
My name is Mrs. Juliana Ezano. I'm from Enugu, the local government of Enugu State. I'm coming back from Lagos, and I am appreciating the government, the governor of Enugu State, for what he has been doing for us. Every year he will give us a bus that will bring us home safely. We thank God we did not pay anything, and we still appreciating him that he should continue the good work. And God will bless him and bless everyone that is working with him.
We are really very happy. We are really appreciate the government. He has done very well for us. We are happy. So I really pray that God should continue to strengthen. Because most people are stranded in Lagos because of the transportation is not done. Because of how good he is, he has made everybody to be here. And I really appreciate him and say that God should continue to bless him.